Hi everyone, today I'm actually outside filming in the forest because I just thought the background here would work so perfectly as today we got home this super adorable A Bug's Life backpack. And this is an old thing. I do believe this came out when the movie A Bug's Life from Disney Pixar came out, and it is so cute. I love A Bug's Life. I love the story, I love the characters, I love the background music, and I love the perspective of the movie that our hero is tall as a little ant. I remember playing the video game a lot and absolutely loved it, and I still do to this day. And today we got a super cute children backpack. I have tried it on me, so I don't think it will fit me that well, but it is still super cute. It is nice, have a nice leaf green color. It has a little leaf hanging here too. A zipper, very clever. And we also got a little dot plush. She is so cute. And she is attached to the backpack, but you can take her off, of course, if you want to. And I want to do that because she is absolutely adorable. And she got her own little hang there so she can still hang on to your backpack. That is so cute. Like just look, this design is so smart. It really makes you feel just as small as the ant Flick. It's absolutely amazing. And now I'm gonna see if I can open it up. Yes, you can. There's a little button there, so you can open it up. And here we have the zipper again. And it looks like we have, no, it's just one compartment. I'm gonna open it up again. You're gonna see a part of the forest while I'm doing it. But yeah, here we go, here's the inside of it, really nice. So yeah, you guys, hope that's okay for now. I think this is a really adorable backpack. It's very rare to find. I'm so happy I found it on Tradera, very cheap and very, you know, in good condition for being such an old thing. This is absolutely amazing. So I think this can be a nice thing to have for, like, you know, little adventures outside. You can have it as a little lunch bag and stuff like that. It's absolutely adorable. So I hope you liked this little video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye bye everyone.